Today we are going to introduce how to use TSC care label printers. For example, installation and application.
The first step is to take out the cutter. There are screws and label die inside. The second step, change the label guide. The third step is to set up the cable. And then put the screw through the cutter, like this. And then put the other one on. Fourth, adjust the label guide to fix the care label. Fifth, put the care label inside the cutter and then pull it out from the cutter. Use the bartender software to design the format. And then link your software to the printers. Now let's try to print out 20-piece care labels. Thank you.